First is this gang of three suspects said to be specialized in unauthorized making and sales of army camouflage. Over 500 pieces of military uniforms were recovered from the group. Next is this seven-man gang consisting two dismissed military personnel. They are alleged to be responsible for the attack on a bullion van in Abakalike, the Ebonyi State capital, in July 2020. Police say they killed four police personnel and made away with their rifles during the bullion van attack. Arms recovered from the group include one general-purpose machine gun, 61 AK-47 magazines, and over 1,000 rounds of live ammunition and other items. Sani is a wanted notorious kidnapper who commands over 100 men and has been terrorizing the Northwest Zone with a base in Birnin Gwari in Kaduna State. He confessed to having killed over 60 kidnapped victims. Similarly, Musa Adamu and Ibrahim Salisu were arrested for unlawful possession of over 800 rounds of live anti-aircraft ammunition concealed in a Gulf 3 Salon car. Like Mohamed Sani, they are all connected with another most wanted notorious criminal, Yellow Jambros, who the police say is on the run. John Noma is said to be involved in a trade by barter deal of exchanging cartridges for bushmeat from his client in Taraba State. He conceals the cartridges in fairly used clothes, commonly known as okrika. Police recovered over 800 live cartridges from John. First Public Relations Officer, Deputy Commissioner of Police Frank Mba, told newsmen that the Nigerian Police Special Units of Intelligence Response Team and Special Tactical Squad effected all the arrests.
As we celebrate our 60th independence, our commitment as a lead agency for internal security remains unshaken. We continue to do everything within our powers to keep this country safe.
It's not the first time the Nigerian police will be parading suspects making overwhelming confessions in their involvement in various crimes across the country. But the big question is, how many of these suspects will be prosecuted and how many will indeed be convicted if found guilty? Ada Onoye, AIT News, Abuja.